Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video we're gonna create a beautiful floral iPhone case, and I will put the timestamps below, so feel free to have an option to skip to the next clip. This will save you some time, and I hope you enjoy this video, and let's get started. And here, guys, I'm putting another layer for petals, and as you can see, the resin is floating a little bit beyond the borders. And I was just challenging myself not to use UV resin, which is for jewelry. And yes, it's much more easier to control that resin. You can just put it under the light and instantly it hardens the resin and dries it. So here you see a little bit sort of like floating beyond the borders, and I like it because it gives a character, it gives some imperfection, because this is art, this is not a factory to make it perfect, and I like it this way, and I hope you do too.
Cut.